Music was advancing, but it wanted to get louder.
Found a new shop on New Compton Street, walked in.
Nobody had thought of any of this kind of stuff. We were groundbreaking. That was a major thing. I was scared for my life.
So-called professional band, out-of-work musician, in other words.
You just did stuff, and we made it kind of work.